Use of can and cannot.
Jia, what is can and cannot means?
Dodo, wonderful question. Friends, let's see. Can means ability to do something. For example, she can read and write. The boy can swim. The boy and the cat can dance. Cannot means inability to do something. For example, he cannot exercise. He cannot walk slowly. She cannot cut veggies.
Yes, this is fun.
Yes, we will do about will and will not in our next video.
See you later, friends. Bye-bye.